Right, welcome back, Korea. All nations again. I'm in the Venom. The modifications of on the fuselage side, I just need the cover. I haven't got any of the ammunition research, so I've just got the cover to research. But I'm gonna oh, shut that door. But I'm researching the ammo belts for the moment. I'm not confident with the standard ammos. I don't think they're doing much. Ooh. There appears to be a hunter. We have a hunter. Is that going to be enough? Oh dear. Please, not. Do not have any bombers. Please, let's have some fighters, please. Can we have just pure fighters? Come on. Because the worst thing we can have is just two players against five. That is the worst thing. Right, we'll find out. Right, I'll take off and I'll come back. We've got one EL-28. So at the moment it's 2 against 5. 2 against 6. Well, we'll see. Someone else has just spawned in as well. So that's the problem with the Allies. Because, well, then again, the EL-28s can look after themselves, can't they? So whether that's right or not. But anyway, I'll come back in a minute. Ah, 163 has shot an EL-28. So we've got 2 against 6. That someone else is still trying to spawn in, I think. Not good. I don't know where he was either. So, well, these battle ratings. This is a battle rating 9. This plane. I don't mind these games. I mean, I don't mind the battle rating. I mean, it's awesome. Tracer fire over there. Is that dude? Yeah, it's another EL-28, isn't it? Oh dear. So there are two fighters against 6 sabers and MiGs. Oh, a 163 as well. Yeah, so I don't mind these battle ratings. The only thing I do mind is when you're on the Allies, you're always going to be outnumbered. And with the battle ratings, if I shoot down a MiG or a Sabre, it's quite an achievement, especially in a Vampire or a Venom. So, I mean, I don't mind that. But if you shoot a Vampire down and you're in a MiG 15, it's not much of a victory, is it? It's just a. Oh, there we go. You know, whoop-de-doo, I shot a Vampire down with a Sabre. What's this? This must be a baddie. Another EL-28. Oh, we've got an F2H now. Let's go and see what this is. This must be a baddie. Is it? Yeah, so that's the only problem I have with this, is that we're always outnumbered. That's the only problem I'm having. And that dude looked like, I think he's probably coming towards our runway, isn't he? I've lost him though. I've lost sight of him. Where did he go? It did look like he was coming towards our runway. I am going to overspeed in a minute. Where did he go? MiG 15 has just shot the dude. He's there, look, yeah. This happens quite a lot as well.
Guide on me.
That dude has just spawned in, just tried to take off. Oh dear. Let's try and catch this dude. So it's not the BR that's annoying me, it's the game mechanics. The game mechanics, the maps, and the fact that we're always outnumbered. That's the only thing that annoys me. Because, I mean, if I can shoot a MiG or a Sabre down, that's that is a major scalp. As I said before, if you're in a MiG or a Sabre and you shoot a Vampire down, it's... Oh look, I shot a Vampire down in my... in my Sabre. I'm not going to catch this dude. I'll try and keep an eye on him. We've still only got the Hunter.
Follow me.
5,000. I've still got six-ish. Alright, so as I said, this is the only thing I can see at the moment. I'm going rather quickly though, but not as fast as that dude. There's another one there, look. I don't know what that is. We've got that the F2H has just spawned in again. Let's see if we can catch this dude. There is someone below him, to the left. I don't know what that is. But yeah, I'm just not going to catch him, am I? But we'll try. That might be our EL 28 actually. Yeah, it is.
Move after me!
Right, what's he doing now? Yeah, they can turn and dime. They can literally... He might be going after that EL 28, actually. Now, on the British side, I do have... full crew on stamina and G-lock, but... I think I've only got three or four in the Russian side, so that would be an issue. Well, yeah, we've still got three. We've got an F2H is probably just taken off again. This dude's probably going back for him. They're just too fast.
Guard on me!
6,000. Come on, the Hunter can catch us, if he wants to. Well, I'm certainly not going to catch him. So there are five other players, but I don't know where they are. Well, one of them just shot the EL 28, it looks like. Is he coming back for another go on our runway? I think he is, isn't he? He's just too fast. Well, he's not 6,000 anymore. Where's he going? I can't do that. Wow, I cannot do that. Look how much they can turn. The only way I can match a Sabre or a MiG is when we're low level and low speed, but this dude is just gonna fly away from me for the... But then again, I've got more fuel than they do, so you can only run away for so long. We still have a Hunter.
Move after me.
6,000. Where's he gone? He's run away, hasn't he? No, he's coming back. Where is he? I've got an LA-15 now. I'm not going to catch him, but... There's nothing else I can do at the moment. Absolutely nothing I can do. I want to know where the rest of them are. We've got three planes now. 7,000. Hey, yeah, it's just too fast. Am I the only one on the radio? I think so. Right, so we've got a Hunter, a Venom, Someone else might be just spawning in, actually. Oh, there's two planes now. Well, which one was which? Is that an enemy as well? Oh dear. Right, I have to turn around. Nothing I can do. I can't take on two MiGs. Especially when no one's bothering to help me. I am running away. If they want to come down to my level, that's up to them. I can't do anything. Absolutely nobody helping me. See if I can.
I agree.
Oh, thanks a lot.
We have taken the initiative.
1,000. And there's another dude behind me. That's a 163, I think. Oh dear. Some really fast dude in a 163. The problem is, he's got his friends with him, and we don't have any teamwork. We have zero teamwork. Is he running out of fuel? No, I doubt it. Although I should be able to be faster than him. Although his friend is going to turn around and shoot me, isn't he? He is. I have to run away. I can't do anything. Nobody's helping me. Returning to base.
Returning to the base.
There's nothing I can do. Absolutely nothing I can do. Nobody wants to help you. I can't do anything. There's a dot. Oh, I should be able to be... Oh, there's someone here, isn't there? There is somebody here. I've lost sight of him. He's there, look. Unbelievable.
A little more effort, everyone.
Unbelievable.
Need backup!
There's nothing I can do against a Sabre, I don't think. Come on. I'm going to shoot you. I'm going to shoot you. No, he's running away.
Cover me.
He's running away. On the deck. Fuel leak. What are the weak points on the Hunter? Every other plane. Wowzers. Come on. Really? Wowzers. Come on, I can shoot you. No, I can't shoot you. Why can't I shoot you?
Somebody, cover me!
Come on. Get out of it. Returning to base.
Returning to the base.
Come on, please help me.
Somebody, cover me! I agree!
Thank you.
Mercy.
That's a MiG. That is a MiG. Retracted.
The pressure on. Victory is close.
Excellent, thank you.
Well done.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well done. Returning to base.
Returning to the base.
Nice one. Oh, Hunter's crashed. Where am I? I'm miles away. I'm running away. I've got a fuel leak. Someone help me! Brilliant! I don't know if it was that F Hunter or not. I don't know what it was. I'm running away now. Alright, let's try and get back to base. Oh, it was a Hunter. I think it was a Hunter. He's right, so they've got two. We've got three. And two EL 28s, obviously. I think it was that Hunter, wasn't it? Oh well. I'm trying to get back to base.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
No. So they do have a MiG. I've got a fuel leak, I can't help you. Where were you? L13. I can't do anything. Let me try and land. Returning to base.
Returning to the airfield.
Returning to the base.
Are they going to let me land? That is the thing. That is the problem. I think this is a runway. I can't see much. My plane refuses to slow down. Are they going to let me land? They have two left still. We have three. And some IL-28s. Oh, we have two left now. Come on, slow down. I do have my air brake on.
A little more effort and victory will be ours.
Come on, slow down. Slow down. Landing.
Waiting for landing.
Come on, slow down. It's not going to let me slow down, is it? I'm not going to be able to put my runway my gear down, I don't think. Try. We will try. Come on, get down. Get down. Get down. Right. Please slow down. I'm just zigzagging to try and slow down. I'll have to put my... I hardly ever do this, but I will in a... in a jet game. Let's try and reload. I'll be back, hopefully, if I don't get...
Reloading!
Right, so they've got two still. We've got an LA-15.
Let's keep the pressure on. Two EL-28s.
That's an EL-28 over there just taking off. Right, let's see what we can do. Taking off. Oh, MiG-15's just crashed. Good, good, good. Come on, take off, get off. Get off the ground. That's an EL-28. It is an EL-28. They've just lost one dude. So they've just got one left. I don't know what it is though. Right, I'll get some speed and I'll come back. Any eyes? Shield 28. Right, so there's another Eel 28 taking off, it looks like. Or landing. I've said, as I was saying, we do get outnumbered, but the Eel 28s, they certainly do play their part when they're doing bombing. We are winning on ground units. They certainly do play their part, even though I did say that we're outnumbered. I mean, technically, the fighters are kind of outnumbered, but the Eel 28s certainly do their part. Is anyone scoring any points? He may have gone back to reload. No one's scoring any points. AAA has just shot down an LA. Oh no. So it's just the Eel 28 and. Well, two Eel 28s. Still. Right. This could be interesting. It's just me. Now I think I have the most fuel compared to a Sabre and a MiG. I think I'm not sure about the MiG. I know the Sabre only gets 27 or something minutes. I get 37. But that MiG could be anywhere. So I'm just waiting for a radio message. 797. It's got 797 points. I've never done rolling scissors with a... Rolling scissors with a MiG 15, it's touch and go. It's very close. You know, if you're at low altitude, at low speed, it's very touch and go. You can get the upper hand. But the Sabre, I'm not so sure about. I don't know if I was lucky or what with that Sabre, but that's the first engagement I've really had. So let's just keep our eye up. It could be anywhere. If he's got any clue to him, it's in his best interest to go after the Eel 28s, because they're going to win the game for us, I think. So I just need to wait for a radio message. To spot him. He still hasn't scored any points. Where? Oh no! Where? I spelt that wrong. That's what we need. We need the radio messages. Well, I guess they were over A, I guess. It's just a guess. Oh no. At the airfield, MiG 15. Where? There? There, airfield. Or ours. Oh, hang on, there was something. I just saw a silhouette then. I thought I saw something. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's going to be pretty close. I can't even see their run. I don't even know where their runway is. Their runway. So I thought I saw a couple of dots earlier, but I have no idea where they are now. We do have an Eel 28 somewhere. Where is their runway? Why is everything so hard to see? Oh, we've destroyed a bridge in some triple A. Now, if I can survive, we'll win on tickets, but this runway should be on my left. But he could be anywhere by now. Oh, there's the runway. God, this sun does not help. Right, let's just wait until I see something. So I can't see anything at the moment. I mean, it's probably wise for me to go over to A, because he's probably going to try and find that EL 28, isn't he? Because he'll know where I am soon. I'm going to get started. I'm going to get shot at soon. Alright, I'm going to go over to the I'm going to go over to A, where the EL 28 is, or the EL 28. And then, because he's going to win for us, isn't he?
Somebody, cover
so,
me.
M12. Roger.
Yes.
Are you low?
Heading to the base. Need cover.
K13. Right, Roger.
Affirmative.
Can't see anything at the moment, but he is coming this way. Hopefully he can oh, there we go, I can see something. I see.
Yes!
I see something. Just about. Come on, we can catch this dude. No, we can't turn with him, though. We can't turn with him. And we can't catch him. But we'll try. I don't know what... Is it a MiG-15? It's a MiG-15, isn't it? Come on. Come on. I don't think he's concentrating on me, though.
Victory is close.
Come on. I can't catch him. I can put him off, but I can't catch him. No, I can't do that. Oh, he's I think he's seen me. He is smirking, it looks like. Right, so if I can... If I can just distract him from shooting the EL 28, I might. Where are we? He's running away. So the EL 28 is. Hopefully. Is he still alive? He is. He will go and repair. This dude is running away. I can't really catch him, but. We'll do our best. I don't know if he's actually seen me or not. He's running back to his base, though.
Need backup!
Really? Are you sure this is the only dude? This is the only dude. This is the only... No. This is the only dude, so I can't go to M9. Yeah, that's his runway. Let's... Forget that. He's running away. He's definitely running away. We may win this. If I don't get shot by the OP AAA. I've lost sight of him. Wowzers. Look at this. Oh, there's someone else there as well. False alarm. Oh dear. So, I think that EL 28 is there as well. Yeah, he's there.
Need cover!
I see you.
I agree!
I thought you were returning to base.
Need
You said you were returning to base. Why didn't you return to base? Oh, I can't see buggery now. I'm going to get shot down by AAA soon. I can't see you. Please, I can't see you. Oh, there you are. No, you're not. That's AAA. I thought you were going back to base. Report again. I can't see you, I don't know where you were.
On me!
What's behind me? Oh, I see you.
I agree!
Cover me!
I will try. I can't see the dude chasing you though. Where is he? Where is he? I can't see the dude. I cannot see the dude. It would be wise if you go back to base. Yes.
Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours.
Affirmative!
I can't see him though. I can see you, but I can't see him. I see him, but I don't see the enemy. Oh, he's trying to land.
Yes!
Oh, I don't like this bloody yes. Please just say yes normally, or okay, or... Right, so he's trying to land. Are we going to let him land? Are we going to let him land? No, we're not. We're going to run and... We're going to, psycho mode, full psycho mode. We are going in. We are definitely going in. He may have landed already. We're going full psycho mode. That didn't work. That didn't work. This is the only way we can win. This is the only way. I am going to crash. I am going to get shot down. But it's the only way. Wowzers. Oh, don't put your flaps on. I'm gonna shoot you. I'm going to shoot you. I'm not going to shoot you, I've lost sight of you. Where did he go? Where did he go? Oh dear. I'm running away now. Lost sight of him. Where on earth did he go? Oh, I'm dead. He just disappeared, didn't he? Unbelievable. Right. Returning to base. We're going
returning
to win anyway.
To the airfield.
I think we're going to win. We are going to win on the tickets, but... I was just about to shoot him and he disappeared. Unbelievable. Right, let's go back to our base. Let's go the proper way. My engine's about to die. Oh, we won. We won. This is quite a long game, so I might have to edit this up. I really enjoyed that, though. I really enjoyed that. For all my efforts. Oh, I got 100,000. That's not too bad. But for all my efforts, I get 2,000 research points. Thanks a lot, Gaijin. Even with a 10% booster. Oh dear. Right. Right, this is going to be a long video. Right. I may have to try that again. Okay, but anyway, in the meantime, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.
Bye-bye.